Here is a pet portrait I just finished, so I'm gonna get ready to ship it out now. Thank you. So I've gotten this far and I covered up the bottom portion of the mushroom cap because I'm gonna experiment with it and do gouache on that part and then the negative space for the little spots on the mushroom and see how each turn out because the bottom part's a little bit more detailed. So yeah. So I'm about to ship this out, so I figured why not show this commission too. It's a French bulldog named Sparta, and she actually passed away in December. And I think this is my first memorial type painting that I've done. So it's really sad, but she will always share a little space in my heart. She's just precious and so adorable.